Look at mom. Hi, Amanda. Happy Easter.
Hi.
I think the Easter Bunny came here. You want to see?
Which one's mine?
Let me see. Oh, you got a little Easter basket and a big one. What did you get? A Snoopy Easter Bunny? Mm-hmm. Wow, with chocolates in front of it. How nice. What is that?
Phil.
Phil who?
Phil from the Rugrats.
Oh, that's so nice. Let me see the other bunny. Easter 99. Wow.
Mom, look at this. We have candy and M&M's. Hey, look at this thing.
What else?
I have this egg full of sweet fish.
Oh, that's nice.
I have this egg full of Reese's.
Ooh.
I have a peanut butter egg.
Go ahead. Wonder what the Easter Bunny brought Amanda now.
It's the Rugrats movie.
Oh, that's what you wanted.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, you're lucky. You're so lucky, Amanda.
Guess what's free inside a growing chart.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Now comes the big Easter egg hunt.
Okay.
I wonder where all those Easter eggs could be. Do you know, Amanda?
Probably.
Did you find any?
Uh-huh.
Oh, boy. You found a lot so far, huh? Do you like your Easter basket things?
I can't get this thing out.
Do you like your Easter basket things?
Yeah.
God bless you, honey. All my Easter decorations on that side. You found more?
Yeah.
Boy, those eggs were hidden real good, huh? Get all my decorations. Amanda, I seem to see some eggs up high. Always look up.
Okay, but there's still eggs over here.
Have my dining room all decorated. All the way up to the ceiling with the Easter eggs. On both sides. Don't step on your basket. Well, don't fall. Boy, that Easter Bunny hid those eggs real good, huh? Even in there? Whoa, look at this. Wow. Okay, Amanda. We're also having happy Easter and happy birthday, Charlene. Here's her beautiful cake. Birthday 26.
I know, but I said we actually talked to him. That's the only cake he's
got. Now he's with him. He's really friendly with him.
No, I mean, who's the girl he's with?
I don't know. Donna. Hi. You're pretty dressed. You look so beautiful, bro. You look like a teenager.
Smile. You're beautiful.
Marty, let me see how nice you look. Hi.
Where do they go?
They're on their way up.
And then she sits in the back seat of the Jeep. In her car seat. And I look at her and go,
Gabrielle.
Hand and all. Mom.
Hi, Gabrielle.
Mom.
You look so pretty on your first Easter.
Mom.
Remind me to give you her card. I always forget to give out cards.
Hey.
Is it on?
Mm-hmm. Happy Easter, Jane.
Happy Easter. Let me see, Gab.
Yeah,
it's wrapping paper is pretty. I should save it. Yeah, I will.
And all 15 are fully in.
Hi, Gab. Here she comes to help you with the presents. You got a whole bag full of presents to open, Gab.
What's that for? Like the edge of a windowsill?
Whatever you want.
Pretty. Let me open it.
That's what I did.
You're welcome, Jen. I had to give Christopher his.
Is she
rolling? Yeah, she's
gonna love his too. Oh, that's pretty. It's like
for
the end of the bookshelf.
Isn't it beautiful? I saw it on display.
Oh, I like that a lot. I'll go with my berries.
Wow. Chrissy, did you take a candle out of the playpen?
No.
That was Christopher's. Now I don't know where I put it. I thought it was in the playpen.
Thank you, Mom.
Oh, that is pretty.
Thank
you're
you,
welcome.
Marty,
the playpen in the bedroom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Gabrielle.
Watch her
miss. Right on her.
That's pretty.
Thank you, Mom. You're welcome.
Pretty. Ooh, I can't get to the bottom of it.
Paper's pretty. Where'd you get it, Mom?
Dollar store.
Oh,
you're gonna have to get some.
What is it, little Charlie? My little Charlie.
My little Charlie. Hi.
Hi. Don't you look?
Easter.
Don't you look nice?
Oh well, I always will. I want to wish everybody
one go off
a happy
week.
Easter.
If you had this,
99.
I'm going to send this down to Joan. I forgot my camera. Can you imagine that? I charged the battery up there. I want to send a copy down to Joan in North Carolina.
Okay.
Tell her we're thinking of her.
Yeah.
And hope she has a nice Easter.
Okay.
Anything you want to say to the TV audience?
All I see is Gabrielle's bow.
Oh, how cute!
Oh, thank you!
She's got
who's pregnant?
Cuddle. She's pregnant.
Oh,
that's
cute. Isn't that cute?
Shelf in your kitchen. That's pretty.
Yeah.
Show that to Donna.
Whoa, Gab's excited.
Gabrielle. Gabrielle. Hi, baby.
What? What do you want? A nap?
Here.
Amanda's birthday today.
Oh, really?
You're
lucky.
That's really cute.
Yeah, Mom, is this
still
very good?
I think so.
Hi.
These are for you, and I made you and Jack an Easter basket.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
I guess Bobby ain't.
Hello?
Yeah. She just left, just went out the door. I'm not sure where they're headed.
So
where is Donna headed, Marty?
Barb's.
Oh, over to Barb's. You drove her a little bit of time to get there. All right,
she,
Mike.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Who's that?
Michael.
Good. Oh.
Good. I'm glad you got it. And there's a lot of food. Do you want me to make you a plate? Do you want me to make you a plate? What do you want? There's
that's for Jack. And I have a couple more for him, too.
Dylan, you're so
we're so sorry. My
Sharona.
That's the cat's name.
My Sharona. It's a song, and it's my cat's name. And he's singing it. Sing it, Dill. He goes, my Rona.
Aww.
And Corinne says, what is he saying? My mom in Arizona? Because he's got a mom in Arizona.
Can you sit over here with me? I'll move
my chair.
What do you want? Girl.
I like him sitting next to me too, because sometimes he accidentally
touches
my leg.
Gee, I'm sitting next to you.
Wait a minute. Can I get up, leeches?
Chrissy, you should have kept that quiet.
That's your mom. Oh, so you're good.
Put the pen down and write on somebody.
Yeah.
And that's fine.
Oh, he wasn't
up there.
And I gave Papa
no.
All right, I gotta get up.
He
no,
said
Bobby's
he's
gonna
get
a
shower.
Oh, he's gonna shower then.
Okay.
Do you know how long it's gonna
take?
She's
down the chimney doing it.
Happy Easter.
All right,
let's
talk
about later. Okay, say bye, guys.
What's the matter, guys?
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Happy Easter.
Chris on camera,
What do you want me to do?
I'll
put my elbow on it.
That ham is delicious. Do you want to have some?
Yeah,
certainly.
Wait, the hair's the hat's coming off.
I got turkey and cheese here and ham out here.
Okay,
you gotta get
something.
Yes, sir.
Here,
Gab. You know how I am. I want to go room for one more.
Here, Gabby.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah,
but I'm gonna put it there
and
somebody
loves it.
I guess.
Don't get it
wrong.
Just pass it around, everybody will take a bite.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks so good.
No. Oh, Pop-Pop, she's kissing the toy you got her.
Oh,
I hope there ain't nothing on there that'll come off.
I don't think so.
Ah!
Ah!
Don't mess with me, Chris.
You sure? Because there's one for Dylan. You could switch with Dylan.
There you go. You can do that too. Still, there's more presents in there.
Let Chrissy open them, sweetie.
Oh, how cute. She looks so fabulous, too.
Aww.
Marty, was this getting blurry on you? Right here?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Mom!
What is it?
Ain't that cute?
A brum?
No, Dad, look it. Look at your tool.
Look at all these presents. I don't even know whose top this is.
It's mine right here.
They're for Corinne and Dylan. I bought them for
you. Oh, thank you. Then you're welcome.
All right.
I bought Gabrielle one, too.
Aww. A movie, guys.
That's from us, yeah, from me and
thank you.
Marty and everybody.
Very good. Wow.
What did
he
get?
Thank you for making it.
Amanda, look.
That's all right.
Oh, my gosh!
40 today.
What is it?
You're welcome.
No. Say to my mom. Say thank you to my mom.
Look at Gab. Okay. Get your gift. You have 5 minutes of video time here. Hi, Dylan. Do you like all your gifts? All your Easter presents? You like cow, huh? Wait a minute, buddy.
Stop it. I have to get her milk.
Remote control car.
Come here, come see what mommy
got.
You alright?
Fine.
Oh,
that's
nice.
Thank you.
Oh, nice.
Isn't that beautiful?
Oh, thank you.
Nice.
That's very nice. I love it.
I figured each year I'd get one decoration for Easter to put out, and then
I'll keep this out.
I love it.
I like it. Thank you. That's very nice. Very pretty.
No. Go ahead.
Put it on.
That's okay.
Her with her purses. Look at her.
I gotta get her one.
She's trying to put it over her head.
Oh, I thought it was flowers. I was like, what? Oh, that's pretty. Is that for floating candle?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wow.
Dylan, easy. I have the same one. My mom bought me the same one, Christopher, and I love it.
Really?
It's nice.
Happy Easter.
Thank you very much. That's pretty.
It is nice.
It's nice because it's different colors.
Mm-hmm. When the light shines in there, it shines rainbow colors.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. It glows rainbows.
It glows rainbows.
Wait, so you put water in there?
Yep. Yeah,
it's like a floating candle holder.
You fill it, you have to measure it, though. I think it's 13 ounces or something. I measured it and put it in.
Wow. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
It looks like it glows pretty good.
That is.
Okay, give Dylan a kiss, Gab. Give him a huggy. No.
No, that's not a kiss.
No hit. Give him a huggy.
Give him a hug.
Give him a kiss.
Let's kiss it on him.
Kiss him his head. Kiss.
And I'm sitting here watching without taping it.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you.
All right,
sister.
All right.
No,
Gab, no.
No head.
Be nice.
Be nice, though, because you're going to slip and hit Gab. He's like, that's what I'm hoping for. All right. Very nice.
You can go in that bag. That's your stuff.
Like, well, there's no
point
then.
Hi, Gab.
Hi. Say hi, Mom. Hey, Mom.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Bob.
Happy Easter. Where's Bobby?
No.
Over here, Bob.
Come here, baby.
Boy, don't you look handsome today.
Thank you, Mom.
Is your girlfriend coming over?
I'm not sure.
Sure. Cool.
None of us understand.
Hi, Matt. Hi, Adam. Happy birthday, Matt.
Put her in the wall.
Thank you.
A day early, right?
Yep.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Charlene.
Happy birthday, Charlene.
Thank you.
We got Charlene's birthday cake. Right?
Yeah. Carried
up
all last summer.
Had
six of them on the
mic.
Good, Marty.
Oh, I have your page too.
Well, it was so funny. My sister-in-law Connie was making soup for her daughter.
Mm-hmm. She was
nice. And she says, Ashley, your soup's on the table. And the Barbie goes, good.
Hi, Amanda.
Thank you.
Let me see how pretty you look today.
Weird.
Yeah.
Can't see your dress.
Well, they have them right now, but they're 35 hours.
Money? Yeah,
what color is it?
Money?
I
need this.
Jane Pop's talking to
me. My car? Yeah.
I need to get milk for Gab.
It has little red stripes in it. Agreement. You want to come with, Dale?
You know what it is. I'm trying to tell you. It's not.
But not hard.
Really, it is. It's not.
There's Uncle Kevin. Uncle Kevin liked his card.
You ready? Two.
Hi, Bobby. Happy Easter. Did you like your Easter basket?
You know what?
And your video?
Yeah.
Huh?
I didn't eat anything yet.
No?
Yeah. And we couldn't
eat it.
Yeah, I could.
Get Bobby smiling.
Happy Easter to you. Happy Easter to you. Easter, dear Bobby. Happy Easter to you.
Hey, from does anybody want to see my unit?
Gabrielle. Hi, honey bunny. Wait a minute, go ahead. Go ahead. I can't get you, isn't that good? She's a good dancer. Yeah, I know, she's going.
Mom, get a picture of my new necklace.
Shake it up. Now go ahead, dance, stand by yourself, dance. Go ahead.
Can you shut it off?
Yay! Come on, here we go.
Ready? Turn it up. Go ahead, Dylan. Come on, Dylan.
Watch, Dylan's behind you, Amanda.
Hey, he's trying to
go. Let Corinne dance like that. Look. Go, Corinne, go.
Don't spill, Dylan. Corinne, do the hula hoop dance.
Why?
It's my favorite. Do it.
Oh, come on, you love it on tape.
No, do it slow. Do it for real. Do it for real, like you used to do it.
How
does it go? No, do it slower, like you used to. All the way around. Yeah, that's what she was doing. And I thought, where did you see that? She was empty.
Ready? Ready.
Oh, hi, Paul.
Hey, Paul.
Happy Easter, it's Paul.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
We thought you'd have your candelabra with you.
Candelabra?
Yeah. They told me when I address you anymore, I'm supposed to say, Paulie, Larry, Ferrari, coffee cup anymore?
James.
Your coffee cup? No.
Ready? You came to me on Good Friday, but Easter is instead of holiday.
You've got time and a half.
Is that right?
I got double plus time and a half.
Happy first Easter, baby.
He didn't figure it out until I said, right.
Did
you get
Wait, crack the basket?
Did you like that camera?
Yeah, she got a tape and a couple of stuffed animals.
Hi, baby.
We do happy
Everybody here.
We have something to show you.
All right, guys, no more being down.
Hey, we have something to show you. Okay, ready? Look at us. Ready?
Baby.
He calls me a magician man.
Corinne. Say yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Do that again, what you're just doing.
Yeah, with your hands.
Well,
nothing there. They're all afraid of something.
Billy, say yeah, baby.
I like all day long.
Dylan, you gotta tell Daddy your song, Paul. I go in to change Dylan today in his room, and he's singing. I'm like, buddy, what are you singing? And he's breaking out with this song. Tell Daddy, what were you singing today? He's standing there, and he
looks good. He's hands on.
Daddy,
what are you singing? His shirt looks better.
Let me tell Paul what he did in church. I love telling that story.
Well, you go anyway. Let me tell you what he sang. Dylan, what are you singing?
And Dylan goes, oh, I eat real loud.
I eat.
He wanted to eat it. Yeah.
Give me.
Beans.
They're all on the floor now.
Are they, Dylan? I was gonna say always.
I'll do a thing.
Sure.
Come here.
Yeah.
Come here. Dylan's dancing. Yeah, Dylan, dance.
Take it up, Dylan.
Can I tuck your shirt in? It looks horrible. Come here, Dilly Dally, let me tuck your shirt in.
I'm at Target. Yeah, joke of the day.
Yay!
We got a guy at work, and whenever he sees him, he's like,
no, I'm not. They're his friends.
Hey, Mom! Can we bring the CD downstairs? Can we imagine corn?
Do what?
Can we do a song?
Can you do what?
Can we imagine a song?
Yeah. You have to ask Amanda, it's her tape player. Marty.
How you doing? I told Amanda to show
you. Hey, right.
No, it is a moon.
My brother in law just paid $250 for a go.
This is my beautiful house. I have to, it's my job.
You can do your same thing, yeah!
Here's Marty, Pop, Kevin, Paul. My van. Bobby, you don't drop her.
No, that's underwear.
Bobby. Chrissy, look at Gabrielle.
Can you videotape me and Matt?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. I videotape.
No, I'm going to do it, but you can get in the video.
No, that's all right.
In the dancing one. All right, Vic, you got to move over, Vic.
Yeah, go
ahead. Something takes a part of me. Something laughs and that I see.
Amanda, move, quick.
Something takes a part of me. You and I were meant to be. Archie burned for me to lay. Something takes a part of me. Feeling like a freak on a leash. Feeling like I have no release. Nothing in my life is free. Sometimes I is my life, I can't say. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You'll never see me far from grace.
Hi, Charlie. How are you? Jamie got her car.
She got it? Great.
Yep.
What's that? See the sign I made for them?
Mm-hmm. I got it.
Thank you. Yeah.
From my dad.
He must have emailed everybody on the computer. I haven't been on the computer in a week. Because my other sister's got it on email.
That is so nice. How does he think of these things? Here comes Jen. We're waiting for her to come in the door.
She's going to see your van.
She knows we're here, but she don't know it's a party.
Everybody yell happy
Hanukkah. Yeah.
Oh, baby.
I'm watching for feet. Here she comes. Surprise! Happy birthday!
What did you do, Kevin?
Hi, happy birthday. Thanks. You take her sweater off to help us up her hair on her birthday. How do you need help doing this? You know, I do it with no hands. With my teeth?
Well, I don't want to
mess up. Oh, no, honey, it's coming off. It's not going on. I'm just trying to put it on.
Surprises, too.
Really?
Oh, thank you, Chrissy. All right.
You're welcome.
I said thank you very much.
This is free to us. I'm going to mail it, but they make names. Oh, okay. An invitation for Chrissy.
Oh, good.
Mom, this is your Easter card.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
You remembered everything today.
Yes, I cleared my house out.
Yeah. Let me get a little closer. Let me bring you in. Whoa, they're beautiful.
Are they the platinum diamonds?
They are. They're gorgeous.
Oh, thank you.
That is so cute.
Can I get you a chair here?
No, no, I'm fine.
I told Kevin, I think he told her, yeah.
I know, yeah.
Jenny and her son.
Isn't that funny?
Thank you.
That is so weird.
You should see it. Here is friends. Ooh, kissing cousins.
That's so funny.
Oh, thank you, Barbara. You know what I like?
Can't go wrong with that, right?
Oh, thank you, Kathy.
You're welcome.
That's pretty.
I know. Would I do that?
Mm-hmm. Did you see the Easter card, Jen?
Yeah.
The sneaky, wasn't that cute?
Yeah. Yeah, I said Amanda must be.
Mm-hmm. She did.
Yeah.
Mm.
Oh, thank you, Amanda.
You gotta wear it on your head now.
Thank you, Jeffrey.
If that's not the right size.
No, we're a lot of funerals.
And you were at Boscoff's. John and I pulled in Boscoff's and they were, I said, there's my sister. John's going, where? Where? Hey, what'd you think of that popcorn?
Oh, thank you, by the way.
Isn't that cute?
I gave it to the puppies. They love it.
Did you? Oh,
oh, they're so chewing away.
And that, the little blonde hair. Yeah, sorry,
John.
Oh, no, that's okay. Yeah. Joyce came over and Andrew was out.
Gabrielle's tired. Hi, baby.
I wonder why.
Yeah. I hated the wasting. Yeah, I thought it was such a good idea.
I don't go to waste our house.
Mommy would say no, huh? Daddy would say yes, Mommy would say no.
Same deal here. No more animals, because I end up taking care of
them.
They are. I mean, we...
Hello.
I don't know if girl ever aged over 20 or not.
I know,
but
you know what
it
is? I don't know what numbers are. I don't need
to count. Yeah, 29 holding, you know?
Yeah.
I can't see Gab. No, I couldn't see her. What'd she do?
She probably put her head back.
You know, at least the face.
Chris, lean your head back a little bit.
Puppy's ahead.
Happy birthday, dear Joni. Happy birthday to you.
And
the disco dancers. Do this, Dale, and go.
He does one move. That's it. Or you'll get it.
Go, Gab!
Woohoo! Joan, look at the kids dancing.
Yeah. Your phone was just ringing. I don't know if you know it.
Yeah, I didn't know.
I guess you're, there it is again.
That's the key to play.
Did you hear one?
What's that, Rick?
Yeah.
happy birthday. What are you, 81 or 71, huh?
Do you have happy birthday on there?
No. I keep forgetting to put it on. I'm not going to put it on now.
Girl's 76 or 77 because she had a birthday in February.
Did she?
I still have to pick her up.
Did you ever talk to her?
Yeah, sometimes on the phone. She called me a couple times calling about that Linda and I said, oh, well, you know, I mean,
she did it.
I'm not remembering to do it.
Well, she did it to herself, so.
Yeah, a swimming party at the pool last year.
Get the both cakes, Marty.
I think, yeah, you got one in the back there. Yeah.
Strawberry shortcake and Boston cream.
Yeah, they're both my favorite.
I'll give you a candle on each one, how about it?
No, three
in
each one.
No, one candle. You're going to get that one. Oh, God. I put the wrong end in.
No, this one's good.
Ew. Fire, fire, hot. Mm-hmm.
Well,
you know I can't see it. Nice. I'm not going to light them, Martin. How do you light them, Marty?
Mommy's
going to
light them, Martin.
Got a dud one.
Mm-hmm. Light. You can just light them on that thing there. On the back.
That's what I'm doing.
What?
Yeah.
This stuff won't get on the cake, will
it, Marty? No.
Make sure
no
dust got on
this.
I can't
light
it.
Here, wait a minute.
Happy birthday to you.
Sing, Marty.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear friend.
Happy birthday to you. Okay, we gotta blow one out.
I can't.
Go ahead, you do. I'm one. You know what one I wanted to get, but I couldn't find them. I see them when it's nobody's birthday. It's a candle, you light it up, and it plays happy birthday music.
Oh, it's really cute.
They're supposed to be. Okay, which one do you want?
Maybe that. Is that what kind is that?
That's Boston cream.
Yeah.
Mandy, can you go get me a knife?
Boston cream.
Not a sharp knife, just a butter knife.
Butter knife?
Yeah. Marty, what kind do you want?
Boston cream's good.
Down
there or Steve, you get married,
then I
thought I was going to go to a wedding after. I know. Donna
said
they
don't have
that much money, Mom, but I mean, they don't have the money to have a big wedding up here.
Doc
paid for it.
He adopted Jennifer. Well, you figure the money that they spent to go down there.
They could have had a wedding with me. Yeah. Right? Well, she's going to have a job.
Happy birthday, 1999. I'm here for my next one.
Well, you'll live to be 200.
Appreciate that, huh? Life is short. It is. A lot shorter for... I often read the death notice. I mean, people 37,
57. Well, she had a cousin that died when he was 29.
Yeah, there's young people on the death notice. I shouldn't read them, but I do. Aww.
That's how,
it's an outfit.
Oh,
that's pretty.
And it's thin.
Large, huh?
It's thin, too, for summer. Oh,
you didn't have to go do that, Kathy,
you know. That would be, you could wear that down the shore, because it's a nice thin material.
That's pretty. That'll fit, huh?
Yeah,
right?
It looks nice.
Yeah. Pretty. Yeah, it's nice. I love that. You know, I love outfits like this.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I got this one. I want to get some for summer too, like, you know.
See, they have the elastic waist.
Let's see, where's the back? I like the long too, like, you know, long.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's nice. Yes, this will fit. It's so pretty.
Yeah, they're nice for the summer. Well, yeah. For the fall too, but because they're lightweight, they're not heavy.
Oh, nice things. Pretty.
Watch, Marty. Here comes Amanda.
Where's Amanda?
Through the door. Okay, get Gabrielle. Look, Gabrielle, look. Yay. They're playing bridge and all the babies are coming through. Move, Melissa.
We have to do this.
Here comes Cheyenne.
Why do we always have to do this?
Here comes Arthur. Go ahead, go ahead, baby Gab.
Mommy, look at this. Kathy. I left for Gabrielle.
Here comes, I got it. Move, Coda. There, here comes Gabrielle.
Go,
Gab.
Go after Gab. Oh, she doesn't like to.
Come on, Gab.
Come on, guys. Come on, Gab. If you're not going to do it, get out of line, the people want to
do it. Whoa,
no food. Sorry. Can I have a turn?
Go ahead.
Me too.
Go ahead.
We know how to do it, so.
Oh, great. I just videotaped the wall.
What's my name?
I'll do it.
Okay.
Once I'm finished. Because I don't want this stuff.
Watch it all that. No, I can't do that. Hi, Cassie.
After Corinne.
After me.
It's tape recording. Corinne. Are you funny?
Here comes Allison and Gabrielle.
Hi, Cassie.
Push her nice, Gab. Push her nice, Al. This is Arthur, 5 years old. He's waiting for his 6th birthday. When is it coming, Arthur?
June 25th.
June 25th. All right.